Hey folks, it is Matt. Welcome back to another episode of An Idiot Plays Half-Life. Alright, the button worked this time. Didn't work the first time I hit it. That's sweet. Alright, we are going to just chill out and get zen. If I remember correctly, I'm doing crazy rocket jumps. The crouchy thing. Nope, I'm just running and... Hey. Huh. Yep, that. Okay. Ooh, just made it. Oh, this all seems terrible. Oh, are you... I don't like that at all. Okay. They're gonna make me do a thing, aren't they? Alright, so I have to wait for that other platform. Oh, man! It's a good thing I have a big drink, because it might take me 2 hours just to finish this stupid platforming puzzle. Next highest one. Can't really tell. Do you? Alright. And this one behind me. Oh! And then that one, but... Is there low gravity here? I can't tell. I think we're getting there. Hey, now what? Oh, no. Right, let's see what else is going on around here. I don't like any of this. We're just gonna do one of these. Oh my! Okay, well. What the heck is all this? What is. Nope. I guess that hurt me. Maybe. Okay. Whoa. Hey. I'm trying to. Am I supposed to turn these all off? What is going on? All right, let's go. That was a short little area. Great. Just a boss action. That dude. Okay. If I'm doing the right thing. Not even sure what's going on. Oh, well. Well! Seems bad. I don't have a lot of ammo here. That ain't working. Okay. Now I don't know what to do. I got shotgun ammo, that's good. Oh! Pathway down there, you see. Couple pathways down here. Ah, I missed. That's not an angle to take. Neither is that, apparently. What? I gotta go over there. Okay. Shoot them? Shoot you in your eyeball looking dangly sack here, dude. Get out. Alright. Go! Run away! Whee! Oh, I can't see anything. This is bad. Tiny. So, oh, are you? You're just gonna go. Okay. things are tiny and annoying.
Wow.
I do not remember this insanity from Half-Life 2. Alright, well. Shotgun it is. It seems like it's gonna be the, I don't think I wanna be in here. Okay. Well, oh, that's not a good point. I can't see where these things are. So, where are you want me to go? Hopefully you guys don't respawn forever, but you're definitely dead. Crazy octobrain looking things. Wow, I'm almost dead. Seems like some hot garbage here. I'm excited about that. This is up here. Wow. End it. I'm not sure what I need to do. I'm really not sure. Other than maybe not get hit by stuff. Oh. That'll help. Alright, well, at least this is a one-hit kill. Maybe. Come on. I'm really not sure what they want me to do here. Oh, well, that ain't gonna be good. Try that. I didn't. Oh, there's up. I really don't know what they want me to do here. Probably what they want me to do is die, but... Well... Unless I'm missing some sort of mechanic. Alright. Time out. I'm just taking damage. Okay. Like, this isn't getting me anywhere. I'm just gonna go splat. Obviously. I think that's where they want me to go. Nope, that's not gonna do it. Alright, so... Okay, well... I really don't know what they want from me right now. There isn't a lot of lateral movement because I'm just in one of these holes, you see. Alright, let's try this. It's also way too high, so by the time I come back down, I'm flattered. Okay, I'm just gonna fall off the side of the world. Cover health, which is great. Well, all right. Let's try this. The other thing I'm thinking about. Nope, that's not gonna make it. Thank you. are these fools running around? Alright, so let's see what's going on. Oh, can't even jump on that thing, so... Are they seriously going to keep spawning things in? That seems bad. Don't really know what I can possibly do here. Yeah, you're flying low, I get it. You're also stuck? What? Alright. I don't even know where to jump to get up to these things. Well, I'm trying. That's not what I. Oh! If this is gonna be one of those things where I don't have enough health to actually do what they want me to do, that's gonna be a problem. Not seeing the puzzle. Really not. I don't think I can climb this. No. Okay. So is this just one of these things I have to time getting flung up to? Alright, well, which one's the highest? This one. Alright, now what? That one? Did
minor fracture detected.
Alright, it looks like that's the next one. And then I'm probably gonna ride one of those things over, right? So where? That's probably the next one.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
Alright, now what? This thing that flies around and does loop-de-loops and... Alright, so we're just gonna... Now we're just gonna ride this guy over. And hopefully, this is what they want me to do. Alright. You're gonna knock me off, aren't you? Don't even. Alright, I think this might be it. Oh! We are still. I'm not dealing with that again. No, sir. Oh, 5 bullets. Oh, gosh. You, huh? See those guys. This is gonna be fun with 12 health. I look like I have health to spare. Alright, well, we're not going that way. Looks like we're doing this. Really? Oh yeah, this big dude. Come on. Some help.
Power level is 100%.
Come on, up, up. Nope, apparently you didn't want to jump. I don't think there's going to be another good way around this. Stop it! Come on. Come on! Dude! There we go. So long. Oh, really? That's not... Come on. Get up. Skyrim your way up that slope. Enough with the bees! Come on. Didn't make the jump. Oh my goodness. Come on, dude. We got the bug thing. I don't know what that's gonna do. That's not cool, man. Ugh! Alright. Okay. Great. Yeah, this seems like a great spot to be in. There's a teleporter. Man, how did that first one not kill him? Having practically no health here is not fun. Set. Maybe. All right, let's get up. Okay. So if I just run, this thing shouldn't hit me. Oh, come on. Oh, but how am I gonna get back out of here? Oh. No! Alright, so it's not worth going for that health, because it puts me in a bad spot. Good to know. Yep, hit. Oh, two hits, just because. Yep. Sure. Are these bugs attacking me? That would be kind of ridiculous if they are. Nope. Well. Whoa. we do it. And they've done it. Alright, new thing. Platforms with little things on. Oh, okay, these guys are back. Oh, I hit something. Come on, you stupid platform. The other guy. Emergency. Oh, you're over there. Okay. Okay. Platform. I have one health. How did they not hit? I don't want to know. Come to me. Flying things. Okay. Anyone else? Health. Sweet. And bullets. Yeah. Someone's shooting. That's okay. They can shoot. Can't figure out where they are. I was doing that the right way, I thought. I gotta get up. Get down. Not a lot of a gap in between these barrels. Doesn't seem like it. Doesn't seem to do anything. And we're out of ammo for the good gun. Whoa. Am I losing health, bro? Oh boy. Okay. There's a whole bunch of you over there. Saw ya. Run low on everything. Health again. Okay. Checkpoint would be. No health, no energy. Oh, there's health. All right, feeling a little better. This is supposed to be on normal. Oh, are you kidding me?
Alone, not you alone.
Great checkpoint. Over here, maybe to pick up? No? Okay. still can't believe that that is a checkpoint. Seems ridiculous. Alright. Wow, that almost smushed me. I didn't realize it. Shots left. Golden bullet. Go. There's another flying dude. So, I'm not dealing with that. Oh, you jerk. I scrolled that far. Oh, Having to blow those things out, not cool. I'll tell you that right now. Guys don't stop, do you? Nuts. What's that? You have to be toast. This other guy, though. We're in the red area. So what's up with the red area? Oh, this seems great. Hey, remember all that ammo we really didn't give you? What are these things? They don't seem to be doing. Oh, they're healing me. That's good to know. Just taking a sweet long time here. That makes me feel a little better. So we're back. Don't do housework ever. Heal? I don't know. shotgun. Yeah, sure. How are we doing here? Can't really see him from that angle. Oh, he fell down. Alright. So we're gonna get on this platform. Bullseye! Alright, go over to this other platform. What's in here? Nothing? Stuff. And certain. Just explosives, huh? No other ammo? Okay, there's some other ammo. Portent. I imagine this is going to take me up the other side. Yep. Over here. Whoa. One shot left. Save it for himself. Oh, wow, that's fast. Heal. Now where do I go? Miss? I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, we're going to this platform. Okay. Ha! Take your sweet time. Okay, I guess we're just jump puzzling our way over here. Just walking into this thing, I guess. Hell? What am I supposed to do? Alright, I guess we're going over here. You're gonna be a puzzle boss, most likely. Okay. Okay, you're still shooting at me. I get it. Are these other Gordon Freemans that have been here before me? What's going on? Nope, that's not gonna... Nuts. Alright. It is kinda tough to see the things sticking out of the walls. Okay. Let's take our time and reload. Take the hit, make the play. No! Oh man, this is brutal. Oh, stop short. Can I just shoot this thing? No, I probably have to get to it. Alright, well. I have some ammo. That's good. All right, now where do we want to jump in here? Probably want to get up there, I think. Oh, come on! Yeah, don't hit it on the way up, because your momentum will be killed. That's not gonna... At least I'm not taking fall damage. Jump puzzles in a first-person shooter. No concept of real momentum or anything like that. Yeah. We'll go here. Oh, I hit it on the way up again. Where are we at here? Oh boy, we are streaming. It's been over an hour. Oh, I don't know how close I am to the end, but this is starting to feel like the end, so maybe we'll finish it. I hit on the way up and it was fine. Alright. There. I assume I'm just gonna jump. Okay. Don't start over. He's doing that. Gotcha. have any good... Oh, okay, I got some of these. That's right, I didn't have any good weapons for this part. Oh, man! Okay, don't jump. Fine. Don't. Who would want to jump? Who would want to jump when I hit the space bar? Certainly not this guy. That's silly. Oh, it's twice now that you haven't jumped. Alright, well... Okay, that'll work. Okay. Reload, and I think it'll spawn one more. Well, maybe it wasn't jumping because I wasn't quite on. Okay. Oh, I did the thing. Wow. Okay. And now we spend the next half an hour trying to jump out of here. I'm looking forward to. Blending in at this point. Right. Is that it? Can I like damage him now? That I need to jump up there. I guess. So, okay, is that just floating in midair for no reason? Reload. Or shoot or something. Okay, so we're always gonna get trapped in this stupid thing, huh? Vital signs, critical power, different one? No, this is the same. Did they not spawn because they didn't fall all the way down? Great. Oh, now that I have fallen almost all the way down, they probably will spawn. Alright, so when I get to the top here, I'm going to save it. Yo. Stop doing that. We're saving it here. I don't feel like going through the rest of that stuff. Alright, so now we need to figure out the best way to... Come on.
The truth.
Oh, this is different.
Never.
Moving! I need to shoot ya. Wow, you guys are being real jerks now, huh? That one appears to be stuck. Could be a problem, but... Or do I have to ride this thing up? Oh boy. Oh, that's something special. All right, so... Man! This jumping stuff is gonna be awful. All right, well, at least I'm here. You're gonna have to run, jump. Just head on down and. Alright, so this is healing. That's good. Come on, you stupid thing! I don't want to bounce. Oh, I need something I can use to shoot. these things that I can jump on. Maybe you. Write it out. New save. It's gonna take me in at the bottom. I have to somehow figure out a way to get. I don't know. All right. Get up here. Okay, so now I'm at the point where I want to go up there. I think. I can't make that. That's where I need to go. Yeah, great. That's what I want. Cool. At least I can start from here. I don't know how to get up to that really, really high one that's super duper far away. I don't see any other ones. Okay. Oh. Hi. Hello. So apparently I just need to be near that one that's near that thing, that's near the thing. I guess this one is going to take me all the way up. Nope, it's not. Oh. Nope. Oh man, another portal. I don't want that. Come on. What's that? The weapon. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna guess that the exit is somewhere up. But I'm gonna land and hurt myself. Come on. Alright. Guys, again. Stop sending me into the stupid portals. Alright. We're going to go over here. And we're just not quite gonna make it. Try it again. Hoo-ah! Nope. Nope. Alright, you got portaled. Whoa. Whoa! Whoa! Freaking out. I don't seem to be items here. Not high enough? Really? And items, okay. Well, check this out. That's just a little bit of all ammo, it looks like. Heal up, and maybe I'll save it here. It's a good thing it heals quickly, so you don't have to wait. Alright, we want to land in the drink so that we don't get hurt. Alright. Oh, that's not gonna get the job done. How is that not getting me all the way up here? Seriously. Oh, no more portals! It's the same one I was just in, only more garbage. How am I not getting high enough? There we go. Oh, come on! Okay, liking where this is going. Get out of the water. It's not rocket science. Wait, what? What the heck happened? Alright, if I don't land in this water, I'm in trouble. Even shoot this guy and destroy him? Oh, Okay, that was coming towards me. Who knew? This is just... wearing a little thick. Come on. Oh. Still, somehow, that is not high enough. I don't... weird. Man, you're gonna have to make it over to the drink, otherwise you're toast. Well, guess what? You made it. Come on! All right. Good angle. Okay. I don't know where else to go at this point. Can I reload this? What happened? Huh. Well, I'm confused now. And it's just putting me back up here, like...
Major fracture detected.
Oh, I missed. Alright. I'm not sure what else I'm missing. Just missed. There's that other one over there, but I don't know. I don't think this is gonna take me anywhere. Okay, there's like nothing here. What is with these stupid portals? I know, the fact that this portal... I don't want that red thing. Why doesn't this portal let me leave? Very good question. We're still going. Oh boy. I dropped frames. Wonder what happened. Great.
Major fracture detected.
Come on! Okay, that time I got out. Why? Seriously? How am I even supposed to avoid that? Come on, get over. No! It's just constant now, huh? Nope, that time I didn't leave. It's just some, it randomly doesn't work? What's going on? What? I don't... Alright. I can't wrap my mind around what is supposed to be happening right now. Get... Something not adding up. All right. I feel like this is the key, because there's another jump pad up here. That's not going to get me up here. And here comes a portal. Yay! I just don't, like, get. Oh, come on. Get up there. Good. I'm on him. I don't know what that's going to do. Shoot them? Am I supposed to puzzle them? There's no hint whatsoever. I don't see anything in the environment that says, hey, do this. Gonna get him up there. Okay. Well, that's apparently not it either. I almost feel like I'm going to need to look at a walkthrough. But that would be against the rules. Obviously no one's giving me hints or anything like that, so... figure this out, I guess. Alright, the only other thing that I can think of that I need to get up even higher, and that ain't gonna do it. That's the only other thing that's coming to mind, is that I need to continue up this way. And like, stupid portal. Our next mission, we're gonna try to figure out why. Why? Major fracture detected. Why is it not always letting me out? What is this random, ridiculous nonsense with the portal? All right. Here. I think we're gonna have. Sure! Shoot me out of the air. Oh, that's not gonna do it. Yes, it is. Barely. Oh! Come on! Okay. We're gonna go this way. This. I'm guessing that if we ever get down, there's something else up. Come on, get out of the water. Isn't anything else, but come on, get over there. This garbage physics is really starting to wear on me. Suck it, portal. Thank you. Alright, that just caught up with me, I guess. I don't know if I'm supposed to be shooting this guy or what. Boom. Sure, fine, whatever. No, I didn't want you to fling me, you stupid thing. Alright, blue on. Let's do this. Here and load up on ammo and go back and shoot them? Like, is this the loop that I'm in? Is this the ridiculous loop that I'm in? I don't think the ammo is respawning. Got a hole in his head, I think. Maybe? Maybe? Guys. Okay. I don't know if this is good or bad or what. I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh, please. Right. Got it.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers, and they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential.
Are we done?
You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. It's time to choose.
Okay. Well, I can't leave the subway car, right?
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Uh-huh. Okay. That's an ending. These are going to be credits, right? Oh, finally. Woo. Mm. Oh, that was... that was something. Remember when Valve made video games? That was a long time ago. Okay. Making the jump sound when I do that. Are there supposed to be more credits, or is that it? Well, I guess that's it. So, I'll be back at some point with another game on the personal computer. Very, very different than this one, I think. So, until that time, this is Matt signing off for An Idiot Plays. Goodbye. Nope, that's not the button.